Hey, what's up, everyone, and welcome to Dylan's Rolling Western for the Nintendo 3DS here on Quick Play, the series where we take a look at the first 20 or so minutes of a game to see if it entices me enough to continue playing. I'm going to turn this game down in my ears. It is very loud. Last time we took a look at a 3DS game known as Pushmo, and I figured I want to keep doing 3DS stuff. I mentioned that because, the eShop's kind of closing soon. And I want to get as much stuff done from the eShop as possible. Dylan's Rolling Western is something I've been interested in for a long time. There's three games in the series. Let's get started here with the first one. Oh, I see. I drag him down.
Go!
Alright, cool. Formatting, nice. I like this guy. Dylan is an assist trophy in Smash. I want to see, is he in 4? I think he's in 4, but he's definitely in Ultimate. So, let's go. New file, start new game in file 1. Yes, please. I'm kind of going into this mostly blind. I don't know what to expect. Okay, for Mayor Hogg. Strange rock monsters are eating our scruffle dogs. Help us, Rangers! I am assuming it's gonna tell us what the hell's going on, because... no tutorial or anything. Okay. Okay, Dylan, let's start with 1000D! Whatever the heck that is. Okay, so D is our money. Cool, we got 1000. Okay, we're just going. Interesting. Under the baking sun on the desert plains of the new frontier lies a village built with blood, sweat, and tears. One day, strange rock monsters suddenly appeared and started eating the village's livestock. Oh no! Hearing of the settlers' plight, a wannabe ranger and his partner rushed to the wilds. A brave young armadillo with a troubled past. A past he would rather remain unknown. Ah, he's a mysterious protagonist. His name is whispered in the back streets and alleys. And that name is... It's Dylan. It's Dylan. That's Dylan right there. The red flash. Okay, let's go. What the heck is going on? I don't know anything about this. The only thing I know is I've been told it's partially tower defense, but I don't know. Howdy, I'm Russ, and this is my partner. Well, I do not have the right voice for this guy. Well, I'll let him introduce himself. Or he won't, but that's Dylan. Sorry, Dylan's swell. How can I put this? He's the strong, silent type, you see? Shoot, I don't care as long as he's a good fighter. I'm just glad you came. I'm mayor of this here village. Times are wasting, so feast your eyes on these pictures. Our livestock are known as scruffle hogs, but we call them scrogs around here. Oh, we call the monsters that break into our village and eat the scrogs, groks. Okay. We ain't got nothing to take to market if all our scrogs get eaten. If there's nothing to sell, our business go bust. Businesses even go bust. And that means game over. So, I want you to roll out onto the plains and go rustle up some scruffers. Oh, we need them to feed our hungry scrogs. What? Scruffles? You want us to collect them?
Oh, that's the different... That's Russ.
But we're rangers, not hayseeds.
Now, we need you to fight them grok varmints, too. But they only come out after sunset. Until then, collect as many scruffles as you can and hand them over to me. The more scruffles you collect for us, the more scrogs we can raise.
I see. So if we have extra scrogs, it won't matter if a few get eaten.
Kid, that's balderdash. You're here to protect our scrogs. Sure, trouncing them grok varmints is dandy, but the scrogs are our lifeblood. To sweeten the pot, the more scrogs you save, the more reward money you'll earn.
Simmer down, old-timer. I get where you're coming from. You heard him, Dylan. Round up as many scruffles as you can before dusk. Take them to the mayor so he can build up the stock of scrogs in the village.
The groks raid the village at dusk when the sky turns completely red. If all our scrogs get eaten, it'll be the end of the line for us and game over for you. We're all counting on you.
Okay, let's do this. I have no idea what I'm doing. Dylan, time's wasting. You need to get moving. Use your dash roll. Slide the stylus towards you and then release.
You do exactly the same thing to accelerate. To brake, touch the bottom screen and hold until you become until you come to a halt. Want me to explain again? Nah, I'll figure it out. If it would let me select no, I have to tap the screen. I can't just press A. Okay, let's roll. Alright. Okay, this is interesting looking. I just go? Yeah! Oh, and I steer. Okay, I steer. And then I keep doing it to keep moving. Got it. Yeah! I think I'm doing this right. I'm like accelerating a little bit, and then... Yeah! I'm like pulling down from the top of the bottom screen. I'm assuming this is... Where am I going? I'm just kind of following the road. I'm gonna go this way. What is this? Gun Tower 1. Mine. What? Oh. Ranger's Guide. Mine locations change on a daily basis. If you find one, get digging at once. And while I'm here... How do I... Do I do this? I guess I do that. Yeah. Okay. Interesting. Oh, I'm going that way. Whoops. And break it. Okay, we need to break it again. There we go. I don't know if I'm timed. I don't know why I'm acting as if I'm timed. I don't believe I am. And yeah. I'll do another full charge. Yeah. Okay. Pebble bubble. I'm a little confused. I'm not gonna lie. We'll keep going. We'll figure it out. All right. So, oh, Dylan, let me see you use your claw break. Just press the L button while rolling. It looks really cool. Okay. So I'm gonna roll. Claw break. Oh, okay. So that's like my instant break. I'll probably just use that then, honestly. Right, let's keep going. Oh, that's what I'm looking for, isn't it? Okay, that's a scruffle. Good. I don't know if the- okay, there's- that's a mine. I think that- I see Russ over there. Am I supposed to be going into the mines? I mean, I know I'm supposed to be finding the scruffles, but like, I've only seen the one. Use multiple weak attacks when mining. The more hits you score, the more items you'll dig up. Oh, okay. Interesting. Is this what it means? I don't know if this is- oh. No, that's not what it meant. It means this. Okay. My weird little dive was not doing it. Okay, there we go. We got the stuff. Woo! Alright, let's see. How long do these missions last, I wonder? Like, how long are we gonna be allowed to stay out here? I'm gonna go see what that is. That weird on-fire-looking thing. Den. Cool. Don't think I can do anything with that. Ugh. Take down the cacti. Oh, that gives us health. Okay. Okay, sure enough. I do eventually slow down. If I don't do another charge. Alright, that's another mine. I'm not gonna worry about another mine. I do see these, though. Which is what we're looking for. Gun tower. Hold on. I'd like to go in a gun tower. Why do I need to be in a gun tower? Yes, sir! What are your orders? I guess build? A wooden tower? What? A lookout? I am so confused, but I built a lookout. Okay, good to know. I'm guessing that's where the tower defense part comes in. Like, this starting part is the non-tower defense, and then it will become tower defense? That's all I can... really assume here? I'm just gonna keep going after these things. That's what the game told me to do. Collect all my scruffles. The watchtower. I'm just gonna keep doing what I'm doing here. There's no, like, visible timer on my screen or anything like that. So, I'm curious. Why would I ever use that type of break when I have the instant, like, L break? The L break just seems so much better. Okay, I'm gonna go back. Oh wait, there's these. These will probably. This is where we started. I didn't even notice them. Okay. What else did I not notice around here? Oh, what is this? Boom. Nothing. Alright, I'm gonna head back over here then. Because he did say to bring him back to him. I wonder... Okay. Is that what you wanted?
Howdy, Ranger. Let me know if you want to sell any gems or crystals.
No, I want to give you these. There's red ones, apparently. Okay. We have some piggies.
Thank you. We need all the scrogs we can get.
Build defense gates. What? Yeah, put one there. Oh, I see. That's what we need those for. Okay, I'm learning. Alright, fine.
Don't forget, Grok Raid started at
when it turns red. Got it. I got it, my guy, I got it. Alright then, so we head back out to here again then. I guess it's just like, go explore until the red happens. Let me put the 3D on real quick. Oh, wow. It's actually pretty decent in this game. Obviously, you guys can't see it, but it is not bad. My 3DS screen is very dirty right now, but I will admit the 3D is somewhat decent. I'm gonna turn it off, though, because my poor adult eyes cannot deal with it anymore, but... Let's go. Boom. Yeah, boom. Yeah, boom. Okay, moving on to the next one. Oh, damn it, that didn't work. I see what they mean now about the multiple hits. Okay, nope. Boom. Boom. And boom. Okay. Beautiful. We're at 13 pig boys. 13 little pig dudes. I kind of do want to see what a raid looks like, because obviously that's the tower defense portion of the game. What is going on over here? Oh. Okay. I'm rolling. That looks like an emblem of courage from Billy Hatcher. Okay, clearly I'm not... Yeah. Am I not strong enough for this? Oh, I am. I just wasn't timing it right. Or maybe I'm not. Can I open you all the way? Yo, it gets to a certain point and then I can't open it any further. At least it seems to be the case. Oh. Maybe. Oh no, it's going. It's going. Okay. Keep it going. Am I in? I'm in. Okay, that was a pain. But let's see what this is. Let's take a look-see. Ranger's Guide. Treasure can be found in the ancient ruins. Oh. Yeah, that seems simple enough. You got Serpentine! Alright. That was a cute little cutscene. Give him that. Cute little Zelda-style chest opening. Alright, let's go... What's over here? Another... Oh, that's a den. I can't do anything with the dens, it seems. I don't know what the heck those are for. Now, I have actually played Dylan's Dead Heat Breakers. I did the demo on the channel a while back. Oh no. It's happening. Look at the sky! The village will be locked during a raid. If you've got business to do in the village, do it now. Oh god. I don't know if I have business to do in the village. I'm just gonna move to this mine right here. Just see what I can do in here, you know? I think maybe time freezes when you're in the mines. That would make sense, in my personal opinion. Like, treat it like a cave in Pikmin 2. Maybe. I don't know. Oh, do another one. Do it. Boom. Okay. I didn't quite realize that this was going to be like entirely touchscreen based. It makes sense now that it's basically entirely touchscreen based because it's a 3DS game from the eShop, from like the early eShop days. Kind of makes a bit of sense. I feel like I've not like built up my defenses or anything like I probably should have. Like this gun tower, for example. Yes, sir. What are your orders? Builds... Nothing. Alright, cool. Let's win this battle with our non-existent gun tower. Maybe you're supposed to lose the first one or something like that. That would make sense to me, because there's no way we're winning this. Unless it's just a really easy wave. Alright, let's see. Here, take your scr- oh, I didn't get any more. Never mind. Build defense gates. I built that one already. Wait, let me see what happens if I hit trade. Tonic. Yeah, I'll buy one. I can only afford one. It's probably something I'm gonna need. Okay, back. In that case, build defense gates. Let's build up the west gate. Like that. And I think that is all we can really do right now. Maybe I'm wrong. There's clearly a lot of stuff going on this map I don't understand yet. Yeah, I know when they start, my guy. It's about to start. And I'm not ready. Not ready at all. Let's go! Okay, I am noticing that the map isn't fully filled out on this side. Like, it's not all lit up. Which is kind of interesting. Don't really know why that is, but... that is how it is. Anything hiding over here? No? Okay. We've been over there. That's where the first mine we went in was. Oh, that's a watchtower. Okay, are the watchtowers any different from the gun towers? Hello, sir. What are your orders? That's a woman. I don't know why I gave her that voice. Repair? Cheap to build, but easily destroyed. Wait. Oh, I can't do anything here. Okay. We're just gonna die. I think that's what's gonna happen. It is a day-by-day, build-up-your-defenses and hope you don't die simulator, I guess. I do see something on the map over here, though. Where's this big glowy thing? Oh, that's the... that's one of the dens. That's right. Here it is! Oh, the Groks are starting a raid! They'll eat the Scrogs if they get to the village. But if you can defeat them first, then... less damage to the village means more money for you. But if all the Scrogs get eaten, then it's game over for us. Now, let me show off what we're made- let's show them what we're made of. Yeah, close those gates. We're on the opposite side of the map. This is probably a bad thing. Okay, so they come out of the dens. We're right by a den, so actually maybe that's fine. Where is it? Does it show where it is on the map? Hold on, let me... stop moving, Dylan. I need to adjust the camera. Okay, it didn't come out of there. Where is it? You know what, how about I just head back towards the... oh, I see it on the map now! Wait. I didn't notice it before, but it's going down this way. So it literally just snuck right by us somehow. And this is the side that we have our thingy on. Oh. We have our tower on this side. Is it like a... it's like a Pokemon battle! Well, not really, but you know what I mean. Yeah. Yeah. That's not the one I was aiming for! Okay, these actually aren't that bad to defeat at all. I thought that they were gonna be a lot tougher than that, because the guy was huge. The dude was absolutely huge, and it was just four tiny guys. But I guess it is the first one, so it makes sense. Oh, there's one already down here! Heading for the village. I'm gonna cut him off. I see you. I see you there, bud. No, you don't! Okay, so it is interesting that there are like... it's like mini fights like this in the middle of the big fight. So these guys literally just go down to one hit, so... I'm just gonna do these little tiny hits. Easy. Was that all of them? Yes, it was. Okay. This is not what I expected this game to be. I don't know what I expected it to be. And I probably did see that it was tower defense when, you know, when it was first revealed. I'm sure it was in, like, a Nintendo Direct way back in the day. I mean, I know for a fact it was. I just never really paid too much attention to it. But now that the eShop's going away, I'm like, yeah, I kind of want to play the Dylan series. So here we are, playing the first one. I'm very curious if The Last Ranger is any different. I know that Dead Heat Breakers is very different. Like I mentioned earlier, I played the demo. It's kind of like a racing game, almost. I don't know if The Last Ranger, which is the sequel to this one, is any different, though. you're taking quite the beating there, big guy. There we go. 6 perfect hits. Woo! Okay. I think I saw one at the bottom. Yeah, there's one at the bottom left. Just wish we were a little bit faster. There's Russ flying around. Okay, this one is right over this way. Right where the other one was, actually. Oh, wait a minute. I see you there. I'll get you on my way. You and your big rock feet. Oh god, messed that up. Okay, 1 hit, 2 hits, 3 hits, 4 hits, 5 hits. You can have a full charge, bud. Alright. I don't know why I was, like, freaking out about this first, like, day. Of course it's not gonna be that hard. Also, I probably should have mentioned this at the start as well. I don't know, like, how big this game is, if that makes sense. Because it's only $10. It is like $9.99 on the eShop. So that tells me maybe it's a lot shorter than like a regular game. Because this one's, I think this one's $9.99. I believe that the sequel is like $11 or $12. And then Dead Heat Breakers is $40. So that one must be like an actual full game. But this, I'm imagining, is considerably shorter. So if anybody knows, feel free to let me know, because I'm legitimately curious about this franchise. Because I never got into it when it first came out, and I kind of wish I did. Kind of, sort of wish I did. Alright, we got... Oh, there's 3 of them over on this side, actually, so... They're at the very least starting to show up. I don't know if our tower has done anything. I really don't. It's kind of just there. I don't know if I had to, like, set it up or whatever, but... It sure is existing, at the very least. Boom. I love how much you get, like, knockback from these guys, because you can switch targets super quickly because of the knockback. Like this, I'm just bouncing between them. Did he give me a tire? What was that? Or did I have to... Yeah. Oh, it was money. I don't know why I thought it was a tire. Okay. 2 or 3 left. No, 2 left. It's actually... These are the last ones right here. I could have gone right between your legs, sir. I just chose not to. Alright, let's get this guy off to the side first. I think he's the weak one. Yep, you're another weak one. You are also weak, trying to defend your buddy there, I see. And then you, sir, are gone. Easy. Easy peasy. Good job. Good job, Dylan. 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 And the last guy is waiting for us right here. And just run right into him. I'm assuming this game runs at 30 FPS, purely judging by, Dylan's, like, running animation. It's very stiff. I could be wrong. This could be running at 60. I mean, I'll be uploading in 60 either way. But it is, I mean, it's smooth. It's definitely smooth, but his running animation is just a little bit all over the place. I am getting a phone call from California. Who is calling me from California right now? Also, did I win? Yay! Village saved! You can probably hear my phone vibrating. I'm just gonna let it go to voicemail. Okay. Defeated by Dylan, defeated by Gun Tower. Oh my god. Hang on. There was too much going on there. Yeah, so our Gun Towers did nothing. Dylan defeated them all, because of course he did. Alright. Neat. Yes, I'm finished viewing my rewards. I love that, he just walks in and nods. Is he at the bar? You did well today, you deserve a break. Okay, so we can buy our gear, practice skills, eat some food. Yeah, I'll buy dinner, hell yeah. Tonight's chow, I didn't read it. Hell yeah. You finished that meal, Dylan. Yeah, take your well-deserved rest. You sure did enjoy that, my guy. Okay, what about gear, then?
Psst, hey, Ranger. My name's Sal, the traveling salesman. You don't look like the type to pack iron. But I got nothing but 6 shooters today. Hey, don't fret. I'll get a wiggle on around my usual trade routes. And find something that'll suit you just right. Just hold your horses for now. You do well to practice your skills with the equipment here. If you feel like it, just select practice skills.
Yeah, I'll practice skills. Basic bandana. Okay. What does that do?
Say, Ranger. Use the barrels back to see to practice your skills.
Yeah, I'm reading that little explanation on the touchscreen. Walk out when you want to exit. Got it. Charge attack. Yep. Oh! It like sent some out to the edge there. Or like sent out a little bit of a shockwave. Ooh. Is that what that is? Area of effect. When the charge attack hits, a shockwave will be triggered, and then you can cancel it by putting it back to its original position. That's not actually working, but yeah, whatever. And yeah. Goddamn, Dylan. Just breaking everything over here. So I imagine that your abilities and all the types of things that you can build and all that stuff over time will obviously get upgraded. I don't think that they're gonna not upgrade you on stuff like that, so that's kind of neat. Let's go ahead and rest. To end our day, probably save the game, and call it an episode. Well, shucks, he's not bad for being a ranger. Being a ranger for a greenhorn. It's only because he's got such a capable partner. If you got time to kill, how about working on the defense gates as well? What's a defense gate? It sounds pretty self-explanatory, Russ. They're big old gates built out of ore from the mines. They stop the Groks from getting into our village. But if they take too much damage, the varmints will destroy them. Thanks for all you did today. Bed down for the night, and I'll see you tomorrow. Dude, I want to go to bed. It's only 3:30. I do want to save. Data saved. Neat. No, I don't think I will continue playing. I think for now, folks, we're going to go ahead and call it an episode there. This is, like I said, not what I expected, but certainly not bad. Dylan's Rolling Western seems very interesting, and I will say that it feels like an eShop game, if that makes sense. It doesn't feel quite as advanced as something that would be released physically, but that's not a bad thing. So, yeah. Maybe I'll continue playing, maybe I'll download the... I do plan on getting the other two games, so I'll probably cover those as well. It's hard to believe this game is 10 years old already. Anyway, if you guys enjoyed this video, please make sure to leave a like, and of course, let me know what you thought of it in the comment section below. Stay tuned for the next one, and I'll see you guys then.